I did also buy this printer that some of you may be looking at. And I bought it because it was the same amount as the ink that I use in my HP. I have been using it. Setup was really easy. Here's a sample of what I printed.